Tom, how close did you get?
Nowhere near.
Nowhere near, okay. Graham?
361.
Okay. Let's hear the 361 then, please, Graham.
100 plus 6 is 106.
100 add 6 is 106.
5 times 2 is 10.
5 times 2 is 10.
Oh, no, I've gone wrong, actually, sorry.
Okay, not to worry. Okay, 361 then, Rachel, it's all yours.
If you say 6 minus 2 is 4, times 7 is 28, and then 100 minus 28 is 72. Times it by 5 for 360, and add on the 1 for 361.
Just to show she can do it with one hand when required as well.
Oh, it's falling apart.
361. So Graham has 16 at the moment and Tom has 12. Time for them to relax for a little while. Off to Dictionary Corner.